Watch out for punk rock. Could be hazardous to your children's health.